easy go.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Now, some of you may watch my videos and see me play Greenville and wonder, is this game actually that good? Well, I'm here to tell you the reasons of why the game is good and some of the reasons that it's not so good. So, let's just get into this video. I'm not going to hold you guys up, but there is one thing I need to hold you guys up for: the limited time high pop merch available now in my Roblox group. Link is in the description below. And let's just get back into this video. So, reason number one why this game is so good: they have constant updates that include, like, they're constant and they're really big. So they have a lot of new cars, a lot of new things, and all their updates are really, really cool. This new update added the AEB and the automatic emergency braking system, which stops the car whenever you come too close to a player's vehicle. Now, that's a really cool update, and they keep coming out with cool updates every single time the game does update itself. See, I'm gonna use my automatic braking here. Boom, broke my car. But the second reason why this game is so good is that their cars are really nicely detailed. Like, all the cars in this game are pretty nice, pretty detailed, and, like, each of them have their own, like, little signature sound. See, as a charger, you have the supercharger, and here's a supercharger. You can hear the supercharger whine as we accelerate. So, that's one pretty cool thing about the game. Another pretty cool thing about this game is that they have a lot of interesting jobs that you can do. There's a lot of things you can do. There are a lot of activities in this game. The new activity that was added was the DMV, which is pretty cool for RPs, because a lot of people actually go to that DMV and want to RP. So if you're an RP person, Greenville is really nice for RPs, because people actually want to RP in this game. People are genuinely liking this game for RPs. Now, another thing why this game is so good is that their map is so big. Their map isn't really confined at all, so it's really, really nice, and you just have a lot of opportunities and a lot of things you can do. And one of the last and final things I want to say about Greenville here is that their houses are really nicely made and their game is really well optimized. So the houses in this game are really big, really nice, and they don't have interiors until you actually claim them, which decreases lag by a lot in the game. So that's pretty cool, that's pretty nice. And their lag optimization is on point. Their game is super big, yet not that laggy at all. So that's a big up to the game. Now, some of the downsides of the game are some people in this game just do not, like, just annoy you. They do it for the fun of it. They want to annoy you, and that is their whole purpose while playing this game. There are a lot of people who do that in this game, just like this guy. I don't know why he came up behind me. He just wanted to ram me, but since I have collisions off, he couldn't ram me. But another thing about this game that's not very good is that some of the things that you'll be able to do in the game, you won't be able to do. It's really weird. It's hard for me to explain, but you'll understand when you play the game. Now, there's not really many bad things I could say about this game. There really isn't, but if there is some things that you don't like about this game, you could leave it in the comments down below. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video of Is Greenville Good? And if you did like this video, leave a like, subscribe, comment down below what car, what game, what thing I should do. And buy the limited time high pop merch. It will be available in the description below. My Roblox group, you can just click the link and then go to the store, purchase this new high pop merch. It's limited time, 1 week only. It started yesterday. People have limited access to it yesterday. I didn't announce it that much, but I did announce it on the stream that I did. There might be a stream today, so yeah, keep an eye out for that, and yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!